Thomas here, Off Leash Canine, San Antonio, Texas. Got a new boarding train. His name is Ben. Ben is a 5-year-old chocolate lab. His mom and dad are finally done with him being pulled around the entire neighborhood and not listening. He doesn't listen at all outside. He doesn't listen very well inside. He pretty much rules the house. As you can see, he's pretty strong. But his mom and dad want to take him for walks, and they aren't allowed to because he pulls them all over the place. So let's just see what Ben's got today. Ben, sit. Ben, sit. 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 Oh, sit. Sit, good boy. That a good boy. Great. All right, let's see if Ben's got down. Ben, come. Ben, Ben, come. Ben, down, down. Oh, we got shake. Oh, we got the shake down. Okay. All right, let's try heel. Ben, come. Let's go heel. Come on. Let's heel. Out this way. Come on, this way. How about this way? Come on. All right. Well, as you can see, Ben likes to pull. He certainly does do sit, but probably not that good in the end. We'll see you here in 2 weeks with an amazing transformation of Ben, the 5-year-old chocolate lab that pulls mom and dad everywhere.
song's called Bad Boy. It's an equal song.
Jepson, this is my wife Marilyn, and this is our lab, chocolate lab Ben. He's 5 years old. We brought him here for training with Bill because even though he's very cool in the house, he's so big and strong, we were having a hard time controlling him outside on a leash. And at our age, we didn't want to get hurt, get pulled around by our big boy, but he's a big, gentle, sweet dog. Very impressed with what Bill has done with him in the 2 weeks. He
we're the only ones that need training at this point, because this dog is very well trained and knows what he's supposed to be doing. And we just did a lot of the commands and went through the off leash, and Ben did very well on all of that, except for where we need further training. So, but my thanks to Bill and off leash canine training, because did a tremendous job, and we needed that for our big boy Ben. So thank you.
Well, thank you guys. We're gonna miss Ben, and if you ever need us, we're here for you.
Appreciate it. Thank you. Do you have anything you want to say?
No, I'm just glad that he's gonna be a better boy here.
He will be. Thanks, guys.
Thank you.